If you just want to know who's the best, head over to wpressdoctor.com/bestSEO and I'll take you straight to the winner. But if you're like me and you want to know why, stick around. Let's first talk about redirections. It's a tool that I use a lot on my websites. Because when you change the URL of your post or page or product, you have to let the search engine know where that page or product post went. Now, a good SEO plugin does that automatically. In Yoast, you go over here and you go to redirects. Unfortunately, it's only available in the premium version. With RankMath, however, you just go over here to redirections and you can just add in redirections from the plugin, or you can let RankMath handle that automatically by just changing the settings. With all-in-one SEO, you scroll down and you go over here to redirects, and then you learn it's only available in the pro version. Talking about broken pages, a 404 monitor is a tool I use also a lot. It shows you a list which pages cannot be found or clicked upon by the search engines or by visitors on your website. Very valuable to fix those broken links. In Yoast SEO, there is not such a tool around. When searching for it on Yoast, I only found this blog post about how to do it using Google Search Console, Google Analytics, but no mention of how to do it within Yoast, even not in the premium version. With RankMath, you just go over here to the 404 monitor. And in this monitor, you can see exactly which URL has been hit how many times and when it was. That's actually quite a lot. When you hover over it, you can view it or you can immediately redirect it. Just click over here. And then we can redirect them to the new URL that has been changed. So you can see those two tools work perfectly together. Now, all-in-one SEO does have a 404 monitor, but it's only available in the premium version. Another thing I use a lot is the removal of the slash category prefix inside of your URLs. Also, with e-commerce websites, you need to remove the slash product tag because it's just way too much and not needed. In Yoast SEO, you go over here to settings, you go to categories, you scroll down, and you can just disable this one. Show the categories prefix in the slug. Well done. You can do this with categories, but you cannot do this for product categories in your e-commerce website. You can go over here to product categories, but there's no way to disable it within Yoast SEO. With RankMath, this feature is fairly easy. Just go over here to general settings, then you just enable the strip category base. But also for your e-commerce website, go over here to WooCommerce, and there we can easily remove the base, so like these prefixes, and also the category base, like product category. It's that easy with RankMath in the free version. With all-in-one SEO, we go over here to search appearance, then we go to taxonomies. In here, we go to categories, go to advanced, and here we can remove the category base prefix. That's the only thing you can do because there's no way to do this also with the product categories or product tags, product attributes. It's not in here to remove the product category slug from your e-commerce website. If you're working with multiple people on the same website, you don't want everybody to have access to the SEO tools. With Yoast, you can do that easily. You go just to users, edit one of your users. And then on roles, over here, we can change it to the SEO editor or the SEO manager. Those are two separate things within Yoast. Within RankMath, we go over here to the role manager. Now, this amazing feature enables you to change every single item per role in WordPress. Within all-in-one SEO, they also have a similar tool. You go to general settings, and then we go over here to access control, which is only available in the premium version. A very important feature from your SEO plugin is of course the schema markup, because we all like those little stars in the results and the pricing, all these things we need for our website. To do that, you need the schema markup. Within Yoast, you can go over here to schema, you scroll down a little bit, and we can change the page type. For example, it is now an about page, and you can also change the article type over here. But that's basically everything you can do within Yoast. With RankMath in your SEO settings, you can go over here to the Schema Markup. You can only use one Schema Markup within the free version, but you can also press on the Schema Generator. When you click on it, you can select the schema type that you want to use for this specific page. There are a few inside of the Pro version, and also the custom schema is only for the premium users. But when you have selected the right one, for example the recipe, you can change everything inside of the schema builder, which is really great. So you can actually customize it entirely the way you want it, so that Google really likes your schema markup. Within all-in-one SEO, we also have a schema markup right there. You can change the default one. This is a web page default, but you can also click on generate schema and it's only available in the premium version. When you start optimizing your website, the very first thing is of course your focus key phrase. In our case, it's the about us page. When you enter in your focus key phrase in Yoast, you cannot see anything. You don't see related key phrases, you don't see suggestions, and you cannot enter in multiple key phrases. Sometimes you actually want that. Within RankMath, this works quite differently. I just enter in my focus keyword over here, about us, and while I'm typing, new suggestions pops up for your focus keyword. Also, when I press enter, it now has the about us page, but I can also use more key phrases like this. And while you're optimizing your website, you can switch between the two key phrases at which one should be analyzed within your SEO analyzer. Pretty useful. With all-in-one SEO, I go over here to general, then I have to press on focus key phrase. There we go. I have to click again here and I fill in about us. There's no suggestion of keywords, but you can hit enter and then it is over there, so we can analyze our page, of course. And then when we scroll down, we can also get additional key phrases. Interesting. But when I click on this, you have to connect it with SEMrush. By the way, I have created an extensive tutorial about SEMrush, and I'll show you everything, how it works, when you need it, how to apply it. It's truly amazing. So follow that over there. Another thing I use a lot is optimizing my pages for social media sharing. To do that within Yoast SEO, you go over here and you click on social media appearance. The only thing you have to unlock with premium is the preview. I think it's a bit lame. You can add in your image, the title and the description, but you cannot see a preview. I mean, come on. And when you scroll down, you can also go to X and then you can also change the image, the title and description, but you can see the share preview. Within RankMath, you can just click over here on social, and there you can see for Facebook and Twitter. Obviously, RankMath doesn't like the new name X, and we can just fill in everything we want. An image, title, description, but also an icon overlay for your thumbnail, a play icon or a GIF icon, which is a nice feature to have. You can also go to Twitter and then you can upload your image or use data from Facebook tab. That's useful. You don't have to copy and paste it manually. Or you want to change it by hand, you can do that. Also change the summary card. The social media preview works pretty nice. With all-in-one SEO, you can also click over here on social media and we can see the Facebook preview, the title, the description, the image source. We can also add a video URL, an object type, article section, article tags. Nice. We can also change it to X, Twitter. Great. And here we can just copy the data from Facebook, also pretty nice feature. And we can change the title, description, and the image source and card type. Another important feature of SEO is, of course, your images. You need to optimize your images so that they are being picked up by these search engines. One of the important features of your SEO plugin should be that you can redirect media pages. With Yoast SEO, you just keep this disabled. This causes all attachment URLs to be redirected to the media itself. But that's basically everything that's tweakable when talking about image optimization. Within RankMath, the redirect attachment is automatically enabled on your website, but you can also redirect orphan attachment to a link of your choice. But there is more. If you go over here to images, you can also automatically let missing alt attributes, very important for SEO, being added to your website. Just enable this, and then you can even specify what values does RankMath has to use. For example, the file name or any of these values created by RankMath. Now, this can be very useful, especially when you use your focus keyword. And over here, there's also an option to add the missing title attributes. Now, if this is the right way to use it, I explained that in my dedicated RankMath tutorial, how to optimize your WordPress website for SEO. With all-in-one SEO, we also have an image SEO section. Over there, we can redirect the attachment URLs. That's being done automatically. And we also have the image SEO, but that is a pro feature. If you're running a local business, you want to have some local SEO added to your website. Of course, with the Yoast SEO free plugin, that's basically impossible. But if you buy the Yoast Local SEO plugin, yes, another plugin, for $80 a year, you have all the features that you want to have for your local SEO. With RankMath, we just scroll down to Local SEO, we enable this module, we press on Settings, and over here we can add in everything we need to give the search engines the complete details of our local business, including the opening hours, the address, the price range, the additional information, your contact and about us page, and of course your geo coordinates. With all-in-one SEO, you just scroll down, we go over here to local SEO, just to find out that it's only a pro feature. You can actually do nothing with local SEO. That's a shame. For all your people out there who use advanced custom fields, Yoast SEO doesn't work well with that. Well, that is, you have to download another plugin, which is called the ACF Content Analysis for Yoast SEO. That makes sure that Yoast SEO analyzes all ACF content. But the good news, it's free. With RankMath, you just go over here to the ACF, just enable this if you have the ACF plugin, and all is good and everything works out of the box. Within all-in-one SEO, there is no specific mention of advanced custom fields, so I think it just works out of the box or it just doesn't work at all. Let me know in the comments if you have experience with that. For everyone that uses a WooCommerce website, Yoast SEO integrates perfectly with your different kind of products and also with the different kind of categories. You can just scroll down and add in your focus keyphrase, the title and the meta description of your product category. This also works great with RankMath, exactly the same, but in all-in-one SEO, it's really a pro feature. Just something to keep in mind if you have a WooCommerce website. If you want to see even more features compared, go to wpressdoctor.com/best SEO, and this list will show you exactly every single feature from RankMath, Yoast, and all-in-one SEO in just one giant table. And you can see for yourself even more features. Now, if you have questions or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop it down in the comments. I'll always reply. By the way, I've created these two amazing free tutorials. The first one is about RankMath. I'll take you by the hand, step by step, installing it, setting it up, and optimizing your WordPress website. And the other tutorial is about how to create a beautiful e-commerce website, 5.5 hours long, completely free. Hope to see you in one of those videos.